Hi, I'm Kathy from Aringo MBA Admission Consulting. Aringo helps candidates get into top 10 MBA programs. Today, I would like to share with you the 10 most popular careers for MBA graduates. If you're looking into doing an MBA program and thinking about your career goals, this video might be useful for you. 1. Managing consultant is probably the one most common post-MBA position, with consulting accounting for nearly 30% of all post-MBA roles in most top schools. A managing consultant's main responsibility is to target and solve issues within various company operations. 2. Another popular role is the one of marketing manager. Involves overseeing the marketing and advertisement strategies of a business or product. Students with a finance background might pursue one of the following roles. 3. Financials manager essentially manages the budget and the financial situation of the organization. 4. Investment banker. The responsibilities of an investment banker fall under four main categories: A. Data management, B. Financial analysis, C. Liaising between two parties, D. End client management. 5. Research analyst is in charge of creating an analysis based on various aspects of a company or department. In the last 5 years, tech positions have become more and more popular for MBAs. For example, 6. Chief Technology Officer, or a more junior position within the CTO's office, overseeing the usage of the company's technological resources. 7. Chief Information Officer, or a junior position within the CIO office, dealing with the efficiency of certain technologies. And of course, let's not forget operations and sales positions. 8. Operations manager, supply chain manager, or logistics manager, commonly concerned with monitoring and overseeing supply chain, production, and deployment environments. 9. Sales manager, overseeing the sales between the business and the client or other business. 10. And last but not least, business development. This role mainly consists of driving growth of the products and increasing profitability. I hope that this video helped in explaining some of the more common post-MBA roles. If you have any questions or would like to receive a free chances assessment or speak about your profile specifically, don't hesitate to reach out to us at www.aringo.com.